Hello everyone, back here with Delywn. We're going to check out some of places. So we are on the side of the road here. I was like, sure where, but she's wanted to check out this place for a while and she wanted to do it by herself, so I thought I'd come along and have a look at her. Some beautiful French stores. So, heard some beautiful French stores anyway. Probably still even open. Look at that, man. The beautiful French stores. Look at that. It's still closed perfectly. Don't want to break any more glass out of there. It's already been broken. But look at that. A beautiful set of French stores. A bit shattered, but Dale might want to get a photo of that too.
Going to get a little bit warm, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they are. How safe is this ground to walk in?
I think the back entrance is round.
Is it?
This back here.
It's just safe for us to walk in. I'll let Dale go. I'll just go over looking this way. Can't say if it's safe or not. You can only guess and assume. Not much to look in this house, but it's a pretty cool little place just to check out, you know. A few footprints here, so people have obviously been looking around anyway. Oh, some beautiful timber floors. I think they're going to renovate it. And it's never got around to it. Looks like it almost had carpet, doesn't it? I see they started doing it up. Man, inside feels really structurally sound. I see they started doing new windows and all that. This feels as far as they got. Bit of a draft coming through, open air. Open air conditioning. Modern drawers and everything, so they're obviously going to be putting in a nice new kitchen or bathroom or something here. You okay, Delywn? Look the floors. It's it was actually proper wood. Watch out for nails in here. I'd say it's one, two, probably three bedrooms.
About three bedrooms.
Yeah, lovely outside views.
Yeah.
The white picket fence, everyone dreams of the white picket fence. I don't pursue, but you never know. What's the thing? It's got the old latches. Is this where some windows? That's pretty cool. No wiring. A little bit of wiring on the wrong roof, actually. Bit of an old door over there with the cat door in it. What's on this side? I don't know what was up with this piece. Was there an underlay bit, so going for the gold shiny carpet, but no. Oh, I see that kept the wooden, at least they used real wood. They started doing a really good job. Like, look at the timber floors. What's that, sorry? Is that a stork or a herring?
Something like that.
We talk about bird out there, everyone, in case you wonder what we're talking about. That bird right there, I think it's a herring.
That's the garage.
Yeah, beautiful timber floors. Bit of a cabinet thing going on here. Maybe it was a bit of a bathroom, or it actually almost looks like a maybe a kitchen, but I'm not too sure.
Well, you come in that door there, so I think it's very hard to work out what things are what.
Yeah, I love the floors.
Yeah, they're not too bad to walk on.
Yeah, actually. You
can see the light sponge in them.
They definitely started renovating, didn't they? Then they stopped.
I don't know what they were trying to do.
So I think. It's down, everyone. Don't forget to go check her out. I'll put her on a card. Another cabinet. What's inside the cabinet? Nothing. Nothing. What's inside that part of the cabinet? Nothing. Please don't fall down and make a noise. Got people living right over there. The outdoor. See, they had like decent door going on here with a deadlock and everything. Locked prehistoric. ToiToi shall be the theme of the day. Hi everyone, Not very big, because there's not a lot left behind it. It's a pretty cool spot. We just discovered how it went.
This is a heck of a
secret. This is, it would be like a really cool layout. Like,
so that would probably be the
floor's amazing.
Possibly. This would probably be the master.
Let's get you this, we'll put it here. Still really sturdy in here, which is really good. It's a pretty background. We have a cat door down there. This is an old door, that one. Still got the window on it. Another little room here, maybe it's probably like the laundry. So it's a laundry. The ToiToi thinks it's home. A little bit of a hole going on there. Don't really want to put your foot in there because it might hurt. This would be in a tiny bathroom. Here's the bottom of a shower. It's been like a really little bathroom, I'd say. It's the plumbing for the... They would have had rainwater, I guess, or brought water. We had to buy water. In New Zealand, they've only actually allowed free water. The rainwater is actually for free. You ain't got to pay for that stuff. You can buy a tank of water, like 30,000 litres, I guess, or whatever you need. But get water from the Mother Nature, it's actually free. Because Mother Nature gives it to us. This looks like it might have been a bath, what does it say? You can't read. I guess it would be like phone line set maybe. Got some more cutting grass coming in here. Alright guys, that's the end of it for this one. I might see you outside. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching. Ooh, it looks like they updated. No, it's got the old windows here, you know, the ones that you can... These ones see they were on and break them. Oh, they don't work, but they kind of open up like that. So they're like a mover. Boys, there's a little decking going on out here. I'm just going to go see if I can get into the... This is all part of the same property. It's quite a big property. Okay, work at garaging out there. Like, big three-car garaging. It's open, Delywn. So you come down here. Huge garage, is it? Massive garage. Look at the size of it. Shit, whoopsie. Jeez, look at the size of the garage. Garage was massive. So it's called a garage, eh? For all those good old workshops and everything. Dude, what a waste, man. This property is just going to waste. It's just sitting here. This garage, this little garage has this massive big roller door, eh? This is cool. I bet a lot of you would like a garage playing toss throws. This would be it. An epic home, this is what Clay needs for working on his boat and his Hilux and everything. And Davo, this would be awesome for you. Oh, they're hanging up, they could have hanging up all the tools and stuff there. It looks like that was a massive workbench that lifted up. I'm not too sure, I could be wrong. Maybe it didn't. A power box, it's all been disconnected. So another little, that's the top of the power box. What a wicked place though. These are not cheap to build, these massive garages in. These cost thousands to build, these are expensive. I mean, having one of these on the farm, that was not cheap. This ended up being a really good little tool, like decent looking, and they spent a lot of money on it. Really good concrete flooring. Yeah, Delywn's gonna come and book it now.
It's hot. Anything in there is all cleaned out.
It's cleaned out, but it's pretty cool. Yeah. They spent a lot of money building it. Is it?
Yep.
Far out. It's crazy what you find in on the side of the road. Wow. I think you hear Delywn there. It's been here since like early 2000s. It's crazy what you find on the side of the road, isn't it? It's just mental. Like, this would have been a wicked little project. Like, it's still pretty good to go if you could actually... If you had enough money to actually, like, work on this house here, it'd actually be a really cool little project. When you get this wicked, probably like... Walking, it's a huge little... Huge garage, huge shed. We'll feel like the three-car garaging, I guess, out here. Yeah, like a paved... You have like a paved driver going on there. Got water tank. Power supply right there. It's been like a wicked little house. Wow. It's crazy. Any thoughts on it? Pretty awesome, eh?
I still don't know what they were doing.
Me neither.
As to why it's been all stripped down like
that. So they spent a lot of money, then they just... They had spent too much money on a massive shed and they couldn't afford to fix the house. It was a big... Those aren't cheap to build.
This was on the rental.
Yeah.
But, you know, when you came in, it says you've got storage,
Well, because they're not cheap to build, these huge things. I just realised, everyone, I'm sorry, I repeated myself like 10,000 times right there. But down here, oh, so you got this cool creek and stuff. So pretty much got your own like little, got a road right there, but look what you look around here. Yeah, I'd say it'd be spring water or something around here. It's all the way down there. Some native like pung or something down there too. Manuka. Pretty cool, isn't it? It's pretty awesome. Oh, my bad. Way too dark, you now you can't see. Streets of firewood.
Catch up, phone. You're missing the light there. You're missing the light. You got it.
Wow, cool. So it always pays to stop and look at everything. It sounds actually really fun to look for. That one's back again, do a little ghost walk, something, carry on back home before traffic comes. This is a pretty big property. It's kind of funny though, like, what you find on the road. Just sitting there, and, like, they're just sitting there doing like nothing. And then, if you liked it, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. I'd appreciate it a lot. Thank you. Ciao.